Watkins and Ryder are here.
So, Saxton, you're the one person excited about that.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 447 pounds, Zack Ryder and Curt Hawkins.
These are two guys who eat, drink, sleep, breathe, and bleed sports entertainment. In fact, they co-host a pretty cool series about pro wrestling toys.
Quit sucking up to these two, Saxton. They can't get an action figure made for you. You'll just have to become a top-level commentator like Cole and myself to become immortalized in toy form like we already have.
Hey, it's a big stage for the top guys.
It's exactly where top guys belong.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 446 pounds, Scott Dawson and Dash Wilder, the Revival.
No nonsense, no gimmicks, no flips, just fists.
Two men who proudly carry collective chips on their shoulders, and they've managed to use that bitterness to bring themselves to the big stage where it's their time to shine.
Rough and tough as they come. Old school throwbacks.
Huge tag team match.
Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general.
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Oh, what a crash. Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Woo-wee. Now Zack Ryder is controlling the tempo of this match.
He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, man.
Scott Dawson on the defensive here. It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Scott Dawson is a force within the ring.
Zack Ryder became infamous as one of the Edgeheads. He dressed like Edge and helped the Rated R Superstar retain his World Heavyweight Championship. But when Ryder cut his hair and arrived in ECW, we got an idea of what type of moron Zack Ryder really is.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there! Oh, what a spear!
What's he got in mind?
Whoa, Curt Hawkins dodged that one. Goes into the pin.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Big punch finds its mark.
Exploder suplex.
Curt Hawkins exploiting the opening.
This could mean trouble.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael. Ooh, bullseye!
Dash Wilder on some offense now. The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Oh, shoulder first!
And the ring just shifted.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Stopped dead in his tracks.
Oh, so close, Michael.
Oh, man. Face first.
Lost in the corner right now.
Lawler got out of there just in time, barely.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Hawkins might have something here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Look out. Here we go.
Taking flight. Diving body splash.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
What a terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
What a counter.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh, right to the face.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Look out. He's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time. Ooh. Neck breaker. Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Lawler got out.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Just attacking the back.
His shoulders are down.
Kicked out. Unbelievable.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
Big flying forearm.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
So close. Just a little bit more.
Oh, but it's those last few inches that are always the toughest.
Somehow gets the tag.
Terrific reversal by Dash Wilder.
Absolute lariat.
Guys, Zack Ryder may be in a bad way here. It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Opportunity here.
Clothesline!
And there's the reversal from Zack Ryder.
Oh, knee!
Lights out. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Tag is made.
Little tandem offense on the horizon.
Oh, it's a back elbow. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
Huh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Too soon.
Uh-oh, crucifix.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Just stretching and stretching.
Is he done?
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
And now that one's countered.
He's left one, and he's going after the torso again.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to realize he should attack the injured area, which is what we're seeing here.
He thinks he has it.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Great agility there.
Well, Kurt Hawkins dodged that one.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Hooked up. And
picked it up. Good.
Absolutely planted.
Two.
Wilder is a master of sneaking his way free from pin attempts. Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once.
Hawkins actually has the advantage.
When this guy's on, look out.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
What's on the menu tonight?
Taste of pain.
Night, night.
Things look dire for Dash Wilder.
Yeah, not looking good, Byron.
They did it. They won the match.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
I remember this part very well.
He ain't messing around.
Zack Ryder leads the way en route to victory here tonight.
Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber manages to get even more exciting with each passing year.